Good morning, y'all. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. I am Sharina J. Alright, y'all. It's a work morning. It's Monday morning and it's time to get to it. I got my coffee. I need that to wake up, y'all. Back to the grind today. I'm trying to get back on task with everything that I need to do. Let me put y'all down because y'all just going up and down, up and down. Let me put y'all back here. Oh, y'all can't even sit. Listen. Okay. I'm again trying to get on task with everything that I need to do. I don't like this angle. Okay. I'm just going to hold y'all. Like, y'all just going to have to wiggle. The hell? But I just need to get on task with everything I need to do. I'm working today. I'll work my full-time job career, what I've been doing for the last 11 years, Monday through Thursday. And I work 10:30 to 9 at night, fun times. But it's okay, because I got a whole weekend off. And a Friday. So yeah, so I do that. I'm getting ready to get logged in now. Yeah, the birds be loving this balcony. Listen, I need to clean up out there, y'all, so don't judge me. But the birds love this damn balcony. They just be, I feel like there's a nest out there. I'm gonna go out there and do some stuff. I'm probably gonna put some hookah out there and some plants. But look at the bird. You see the bird? He's just living his best gosh darn life. Look at him. Look at, he's just ready to hop onto the balcony and sit on the gosh darn patio. Anyway, look, do y'all see this? I know y'all see this. That is not a bird feeder, sir. That is just a little lamp. I mean, a lantern. It's got a little candle inside. That's electric. That's not a bird feeder. There's no food in there for you. There's no water. Y'all. Anyway. Yeah, so I got to work today. But I also need to film some stuff for y'all. I got my package in. From Tasha's Lux Boutiques. Hey girl, hey. So I'm excited to open this. I'm just gonna open this for y'all. I'm not gonna do it right now because I gotta get it all done to work. and yeah, I also need to film Magnetic Magic for Wednesday. I got some stuff to talk about. Listen, I've been attracting things towards me, so I'm excited about that, to tell y'all more about that. And yeah, I gotta figure out and plan my perfume haul for this Saturday. But yeah, I just wanted to check in and say hi, good morning, happy Monday, back to the grind. But I'll talk to y'all later. I really have to go. All right, y'all, it is pretty much almost all the way through my day. I got a couple more calls, but it's slow right now. And I just got some packages, so I figured that I would put some packages on Amazon, y'all. So this is mango lime protein and conditioner. That's what it looks like. It's got manuka honey and moringa seed oil. It smells amazing. So I'm gonna wash my hair finally. When I went to Amazon, I just ordered a bunch of stuff that I need because I feel like going to shop around in Target, because every time I go to Target, I spend too much money. And so I said, I'm just going to get from Amazon because, and they got next day delivery. Cool. All right. So I got another one of these. This one is for oil control because I'm an oily girl. But yeah, CeraVe. Love it. That's my shit. Just regular makeup pads. But for real, y'all, I paid $20 for them Chanel pads, and they thicker, but they really cottony. They're almost like cotton ball material. And when I'm wiping up my makeup and stuff, I don't need like cotton left on my face. So I got these from Cliganic. This is the same brand of my essential oils that I use. So I figured I'd try this premium cotton round. You get 100. I think this was, you get two of them for $6.99, I think it was. I'm sure I could have got these from the dollar store, but I won't near a dollar store. Listen, so Ryan, so Banshee, put me onto this. Hey, Ryan. This right here. Because I've been using Listerine forever, y'all. Because, you know, but it burned. I don't want my mouth to burn. Bam. I got two for... I want to say two for $12.99. Two for $12.99, $14.99. In the store, they like $7.99, $8.99 anyway. But I got one for me and I got one for my godson because they don't burn. And he has like kids Listerine, and the kids Listerine still burn. And he don't like that. And so I got him one of these. But this one is TheraBreath Dentist Formulated Fresh Breath Oil Oral Rinse. So, I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to do my hair. The next time y'all see me, I'll be bouncy curly. Well, probably not the next time, but sometime. Sometime. I don't know when. You see the clothes back there? I'm also doing laundry. I'm a multitasking type of girl, but I get it all done. And I get it all done efficiently. Boop. Okay. I got to go now because I got other things to do. See y'all. All right, y'all. I just got a package. I ordered some skincare because I was out of the stuff that I use. I did a skincare video already in one of my vlogs. The previous vlog, I think. I'll link that up here with some stuff that I had gotten from TJ Maxx and stuff like that. But for some reason, I lost all the footage of the Urban Skincare RX stuff that I used. So I ordered some Urban Skincare RX before from Sephora. I think it was from Sephora. It was like a little trial package. It was a little trial size for like, I think it was on sale for like $25. I don't think that's the normal price of it, but I got it for $20, $20, $25. I can't remember. I will try to link that down below so that if you want to try it, then you can. You can also just go directly to the website. I think they have a little trial package too. But I liked it so much. It's really good for my skin. It makes my thin. It's pore reducing, tone defining, even tone type of stuff. So I went ahead and I bought the full size of all the things that I liked the most that I got. So there was a serum, and I'll show you guys now. This is a cute little bag though, like a little travel bag or something like that. So it's really high quality, not just a little cheapy bag. Comes with a little zipper. Cute. Okay, so there are four items in here. Take them all out and then we can go over all of them. But that, this is super cute. Oh, let's see here. We have the Even Tone Super Glow Serum. This is super dope. Don't break it, Sharina. You just got it. It comes in a little bottle like this. And it comes with a dropper. And I'm not gonna put it on right now, but I'm literally all out of this. I just took the last little bit that I had in the other jar and I put it on my hands directly because, as a matter of fact, let me grab that. Okay, I'm back. So this was the little one that came in the trial kit, and they look like the same size for real. 0.5 ounces. I feel like I was supposed to get more than 0.5 ounces. I feel like online it said it was a bigger one than that. Anyway, this is the same size that came in the one that I got from Sephora. Now it's making me want to look it up and be like, hold on, wait, I know I ordered full size of these because I really like this, and I was like, let me just get a big one. And now I'm thinking I got duped. My light just cut off. It's dead. Give me a second because I'm about to Google this. I'm about to pull it up on my order. Okay, y'all. So I felt like I had gotten duped, but I don't even know. So this is normally by itself, which is this one, $24, right? So let's do some calculating. Let's add some math up. My math ain't math, because I'm just like, did I get a good deal? Could I have just bought these things individually and left out the things that I didn't need? So that's $24 for this, right? And then this is the Retinol Rapid Repair Dark Spot Treatment. I got a small one of these. This is 1 ounce, 1 fluid ounce, 30 milliliters. This one was 0.5 fluid ounces or 14 milliliters. This came in the little value kit with this. And this, I got all that for like $20, $25, right? This is a bigger version of this. This is amazing. It's good for acne, to help to prevent dark spots forming from acne. And it's been helping to clear up. I had a little dark spot over here or something like that from a bump I had popped, and that helped to clear that up. So I like this. So that's cool. But I still have some in here, so I didn't need a replenishment of this, but I got it because I'm just like, oh, coming to value kit. Okay. So this by itself was, let's see here, $23. And by itself, is this also, I don't know, that's something different. By itself, this is $26, right? So 24 plus 26. Right? And then I'm just like, this looks like the small baby one that I got, but I guess it's not. I guess this is the full size. This is a soap bar. It's like almost like black soap, if you've ever used black soap before. So yeah, I'm mistaken. So these are the same size, 2 ounce bar. The one that comes in the value kit with these is a smaller version of this. It's probably half of this. I think it's a 1 ounce bar, but this is cool. This is what it looks like on the inside. It comes with this little sponge, as you can see, soap on the other side, and that's the soap. When you first get it, it's more of a darker color like this, but I've been using it clearly. And it's really good for oily skin, so I like that. And normally that would be $25 for the size that I have here. I'm gonna get it together, y'all. I'm gonna get it together at one point. So plus 25. So that's already 75. So I already saved $5, right? Because I paid 69 for the whole thing plus the bag. And then it also came with this complexion protection sunscreen, right? I have a sunscreen in there from Skincare RX. It leaves kind of a white film cast over you. So I don't know if this one is different. Broad spectrum is SPF 30, zinc oxide and octoxalate for all skin types. But if you're going to use these things, especially this has retinol in it, and it's a stronger, I know a lot of products say they have retinol. This is some strong retinol in here. So if you're going to use these, then when you go outside, you need to protect your skin, because your skin is going to be extra sensitive because of the retinol. So it even has a sunburn alert on this retinol. So it just reads, this product contains retinol that may increase your skin sensitivity to the sun, and particularly the possibility of sunburn. Use a daily SPF 30 or higher. Wear protective clothing and limit sun exposure while using the product for weeks after. So I know a lot of the comments on these products were that they dried out skin, it caused skin peeling and all of that. So I read directions. Because my face is part of my pride and joy, right? I don't need bad chemical reactions on my face. And so I make sure I take the time and I read all of the stuff that I'm supposed to read. And because of the active ingredients in these items, when you first start using them until your skin starts to acclimate to using them, you don't want to use them every single day anyway. You want to use them kind of like every other day. So that's what I was doing when I first got them. I've been using them for like a month now. So now, even though I've been using them for a month now, I should say that I still only use them like every other day, because I do have super sensitive skin and I'm not trying to have a breakout. When I first started using this one, this is the retinol, I had peeling all right here, like peeling. And I was like, oh my God, it was so dry. It dried everything out, but that's what it's supposed to do. It's almost like, a slow chemical peel. Of course, a longer chemical, fast chemical peel is just gonna take it all off at once. This is almost like a slow chemical peel of that first layer of skin. And so that happened for like a week. And then I got a good toner, and I, the one that I was using was, I'm all out of it, but I got a new one from Laneige. That one's pretty good too. I just started using it though. But the first one was, my bad, y'all. Let me go get it. I got it. Hold on. Okay, so I got it here. So this one was Nourish Max. I loved this. That's what it looks like. It's empty now. There's literally a drop left. I don't even want to throw the bottle away because I want to use this. So you just put it on a cotton pad and rub it all on your face. It's toner, clearly. This is a new one that I have. This is a better value. This cost me $70 for 4 ounces. And this one is 6.7 ounces and it was $25. I like Laneige products, so I said I would try this. And I was just like, I'm all about aesthetics and stuff, right? And it matches my skincare act. Anyhow, I'm more about if it works or not. So yeah, but it's been working. And it has a very, very, very slight smell. Yeah, it's a very slight face product smell. It's not strong, like a cucumbery type of smell. But yeah, I like it so far. So that's been working. But yeah, so, and this is the other Sunshine. So maybe this one's not going to be as allergies, y'all. So this one is 11.6% zinc oxide. It's also 30 SPF. I like to go for like walks. I walk like 3 miles whenever I can, 3 to 6 for the day or whatever. And I usually go right before I have to go to work, which is early in the morning, 9-ish. And so the sun is out, clearly. Since I've been using this, I've been using the sunblock. And this one, again, is just 11.6% zinc oxide. So this one also has 11.6% zinc oxide, but it also has 5% octisalate. I guess that's how it's spelled. Again, I'll put it on the screen. I'm trying to see the difference between the two. This one is called Shine Block Oil Control Moisturizer Sunblock. And this one is Complexion Protection Moisturizing Sunscreen. So I don't know. Let me see. Because this one leaves a white down. Let me show y'all. As you rub it in, it still leaves that like white overcast. I mean, if you keep rubbing, it's fine. But when you sweat, you can see that, baby. So I'm kind of blended in. But let me see what this one does. It smells like sunscreen. It's my first time using this. Shaking it up. And let's see. Y'all hate when y'all first use products and you gotta get it out the bottle. Gotta get that pump working. That's how you know it's brand new, though. Okay. So this is this one. This one actually smells way better. This one smells like cucumber. I like this one better. And it absorbs quicker than this one. So I don't know if you can see, but it's still a little white cast on this one. This one is absorb. I like this one way better. I'm glad I got this one. This one is, this smells so good. This almost kind of reminds me of my time for Soleil Blanc smell. It smells really good. Sunscreeny. This one is just more medicinally sunscreeny, so when I go out to the beach or whatever, I'll probably make sure that I'm rub this down on my face. I don't really burn on most parts of my body, and I do have some other sunscreen that I put on my body when I'm out, just out, right? You know what? I'm just grabbing products. I might as well grab that for y'all too. One moment, the book is all right, y'all. So when I am just out at the beach, last year when I was in Puerto Rico, when I went to St. Thomas and all of that, this is the sunscreen that I used all over my body when I was getting in the ocean and stuff. It is waterproof. It's called Super Goop Glow Oil. And it is SPF 50. And it actually did help me prevent from burning because I have, again, super sensitive skin. And it's water resistant for up to 80 minutes, y'all. And it don't leave no white film on you. Listen, this is amazing. Let me show you. It leave you looking oiled up. And it smells good too. So it just leaves you looking oiled up and ready to go. I need to get a new one. This one was, hey, it's from Amazon. Don't lie. Let me lie. It wasn't cheap. I'll tell you that. But I kept seeing all the reviews on the sunscreen saying about that white film, especially when you get in water, especially when you get in pool water, you can see that like white cast. And I'm brown and I'm not trying to be all pale and looking ashy. And so this one was the best to not do all of that. And I think it was $35-$40 for this size. But again, this lasted me through Puerto Rico and this lasted me through St. Thomas. And this about to last me for something that I'm gonna do this year. I don't know what it's gonna be yet, but and I like this one for my face. Because, yeah, that absorbed super good. This always leaves me feeling like I can feel it on my face. This one, I think it's going to be the go-to. So, if you are a paler complexion, you might like this one. I'm not. So, it's not going to work for me. But, yes. And then I also have this that I got when I bought the little kit the last time. The $20 kit. This is just an even tone barrier repair ceramide cream. So I just use it as a moisturizer when I am, I don't know what to talk about, stand on, when I am putting all the stuff on. Yeah, they sell it at Target, they sell it at Sephora. Of course, they have their own little website. And if you just Google Urban Skin RX, you'll find it wherever you can find it. I swear by it, it's my go-to. And this is not a sponsored video. I just want to share with y'all stuff that works for me. It might not work for you. And I'm sorry, sis. You gotta find what works for you. But that works for me. And so I really like it. And I just want to share that with y'all. So, yeah, that's it for that. Alright, y'all. I'm about to head out for a workout. I got this from Shein, y'all. So I've already been through one. I love it. It's amazing. It zips up front here for your boobies. And then it straps across your waist. It's called Top Melon. I don't know. But it's amazing. I had the very first size I bought was a 5X, which is like a 22-24 at Shein. And I have since sized down to a 4X, which is like a 18-20. So, go me. But yeah, so I'm about to go ahead and get strapped into this. The zipper here. Yeah, the girls, they don't like being stuffed, but we got shit to do. So they're getting stuffed. Okay. Ooh. And I just adjust the girls. So you really wouldn't have to wear a sports bra with this if you don't want to. If you want to do more sweating, because the inside of this is like scuba material. So if you wanted to do more sweating, you could probably forego the sports bra. But listen, these things have been caught up in zippers and stuff before, and it ain't fun. So maybe I'll tell y'all about the time that my nipple got caught in the table. Maybe I won't. But yeah, so let me get all the way in this and I'll be right back. Alright, so I'm back. And so yeah, she has the little straps and stuff out here. So take her and pull her over as tight as possible. I had to get a new one because I got to the point that I was all the way over here with my old one. So, you know. But yeah, so she's good for this waist part of it. I guess it's a waist trainer, so that's what it's there for. But listen, if you like me and you got lower pooper belly, you're going to have to get something else or just walk it out. Either way, I'm about to go walk it out. But yes, she's not there for the straps on the lower belly. She literally stops like right here. So mostly for waist training. But you know, a sis is a little, you know, to be a big girl, sis got away. So yeah, my strap is a little tighter, y'all, because she just stand to be a little tighter. And I actually don't do a whole lot of sweating in this. I don't know why. Maybe I should add on some like a sweat jelly or something like that. Comment down below if you know a good one. I also heard you can just use coconut oil. I always keep coconut oil on deck because the girls that know. So
But yeah. All right, y'all. I'm heading out.
I just went through a whole rant of recording and hadn't hit record. I'm so upset. But I was just saying that I'm back from my walk. It's beautiful outside. I got a tan in the 45 minutes that I was outside. It feels like it's like 90, but it's only supposed to be like 80. I'm trying to contemplate, do I want to go somewhere and do something today, put some clothes on, get cute, maybe go to the ice cream parlor. So I don't know. I need to do my hair, so probably not, because the next time y'all see me, this hair will either be in curlers or out of the curlers, or it'll be during the process of me curling it. So, but yeah, I just wanted to check in. I'm about to take down this icy cold Poland Springs, and then I'll holla. What's up, y'all? So listen, we about to pull up on a bitch, because this bitch like to disappear. You ready for camera? You ready to be on camera?
She gonna be on camera.
We about to pull up on this bitch. Cause we gonna show y'all. Her car gonna be outside. She gonna be like, my house not home. Like, watch. We gonna do this. We on our way as we see. Let's roll. Alright, y'all. Mission fails. The bitch won't home. When you try to pop up on your friend and she supposed to be working, but she not. Alright, y'all. I think I told y'all that the mission failed. We just got back to the house. I just checked the mailbox. I'm like, do I want to go for a walk? It's beautiful outside. But I'm like, listen. If I don't go today, I'm gonna go tomorrow. Might just go get me an ice cream cone and chill out. I don't know, but it's gorgeous outside. Meow. 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 Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I know I'm about to go in the house right in a second. Yeah, don't y'all love when y'all check the mailbox and ain't shit in there? Not a bill. Not a check. You know, I always keep hope for the magnificent outcome of, you know, $1 million check in there, like addressed to Sharina, like, because Sharina Janelle, here's your $170 million. Well, thank you. Oh my god, oh my gosh. So, but yeah, I'm just going in the house now, y'all. Holla.
Y'all, Chloe is so cute.
It's disrespectful.
Really? I'm sorry.
Yeah. No, keep disrespecting me.
Okay. Oh, what a siren.
No. Silly. Mama,
you ready? We left the party. Dancing with mommy.
Okay. No, I still need to go with it, but no.
When all that's left to do is watch it by.
10 years. Music has changed.
Giving me those,
right?
Yeah.
There's
the music
industry,
the
business.
The chicken sing, sing.
Love it. A lot of people.
All right, y'all. What's going on? I am sitting here editing a video since Saturday. If you haven't already, go ahead and check that video out. It should be the video right before this one. The one before that one. Too bad. But yeah, I just finished shooting it. I did a little photo shoot because I'm my own photographer. So I did a good job too, I think, actually. So those videos will be, I mean, those pictures will be on Instagram, so follow me on Instagram if you're not already following me on Instagram. I'm about to upload those. Jesus, God. And I'm about to sit here and do a little video editing. And that's pretty much it. Eat this little fruit and meat tray that I put together. Turkey pepperoni, grapes, and some cheese. And I got a tequila sunset. Because it's Saturday And even if it wasn't, it's 5 o'clock somewhere. Like, woo! It's a double shotter. And she's good.
All right, y'all. The journey has begun. First of all, what time is it? I don't even know what time it is. I don't have my watch on and I'm on my phone recording. But it took me probably a good hour to wash all of this, to scrub it up, dub, to condition and all of that. So I'm going to cut these eventually because we've got some breakage. I've tied this one back on to itself. Like, it's mismatching shape and size. Look at this little teeny one back here. Do you see it? So I feel like it is time to go ahead and cut them. Not off, but at least to equal length. And I might even use the ones that I cut to fix some of the other ones. Because I have one back here. I didn't even know this had broken off like this. Or is this just new growth? I don't even... Listen. But y'all about to see the transformation in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Listen, the virus is going at it, y'all. So that is what it is. But I just wanted to check in with y'all because I got a Shein package and I figured we can just go ahead and open this up right now. Let's just go ahead and hop into it. I will post a video of me actually wearing the items around here somewhere. But, and I'll also post what it looked like on Shein because, you know, is it giving what it was supposed to give? We shall see. So first let's go with the cute little head wraps that I got. Oh, they're so cute. Listen, these is amazing. I got these for like $2 each. Crazy. For like $2 each. Oh, she is so adorable. I love this. This was $2, y'all. $2.50. Look at that. And it's a head wrap. It goes on. And I'll show it to y'all on in a clip. But isn't she cute? I love this. Oh my God. I really didn't think it was going to be this much quality for $2. And it is super good quality. I love that. I love the print. I love everything about this. The little flower in the front. This is super, super cute. Now, I got another one. I think I got like two or three of the $2 ones. Just to see. Because now I'm going to order a bunch more. Like, I'm probably going to order one of everyone they got for $2. Like, for real, for real. This is cute too. This is just an all black one. Because listen, we ladies know sometimes we get up and we just don't feel like doing nothing to our heads. Because why? I gotta go to the nail salon, I gotta go to the grocery store, but I also don't want to go out looking cray cray. So I thought this was pretty cute too. And like I said, I'll put a picture of it on Shein and then I'll put a picture of me wearing it. But that is super cute, y'all. But that's cute too. Alright. Oh, and I got a blue one. The blue one looks just like the black one, except it's blue. And I think it came, like, you know how you go on, click on an item, and then they just have a bunch of different colors of that same item? That's what the blue and black one are. They're the exact same item with different colors. So, yeah. Exact same item, just in a royal blue color. And I have some blue Gucci shades that'll go good with this. This is super cute. So, this is cute. She cute. Now, for this particular shirt, I bought some boob tape, because listen, everybody coming out with all kinds of boobies, bras, and all kinds of stuff. This boob tape was, I believe it was like $6 or $7. I'll put that on the screen as to how much it was. But this is super cute. One thing I'm always weary on are arms of things, but this got stretched, so that's fine. Because I got, listen, I got potato salad whipping arms. All my plus size girls that know. The girls that get it. Like, I have a smaller waist for a big girl. Big ass hips. These big potato salad arms. Like, it is what it is. I ain't never had no complaints. But to go with that, and I'm gonna probably put those two on together when I show the clip. These two, I should say. This skirt Here's a picture of the skirt from Shein. But this is so fucking cute. If this fit like I want it to fit, I'm about to go buy every color they had. I'm gonna do that before I post this video because I don't want y'all to buy every color they had before I get a chance to buy every color they had. I didn't realize there's a zipper on the side, so that's giving. I don't know when I would zip the zipper down because it's stretchy in the back. I could probably, I don't know, because I got wide hips, so we gonna see. But there is a zipper on the side in case you need to unzip and zip back up. So there's that. That's very convenient. I like that detail. I think this pocket is fake and is. It's just for show. And this is a skirt, not a skort or anything like that. She is super cute. I'm so excited about this skirt. Next up is this black skirt. And let's see. Now, this don't got no stretch. Oh, Shein, you trying it. Who? Ma'am, Miss Sir. Now, first of all, which way does it go? Okay, the zipper goes in the back. This skirt has zero stretch. This is a size, I believe this is a 4X. Did I get a 4X? Or maybe a size down because everybody was like, this skirt is so big. So what I'm gonna do, this is the button. I randomly found some buttons, y'all. Like, I usually have a bunch of buttons. And so I just randomly found these two buttons. So these are gonna be my buttons. So I have a small hole and a big hole. And I cut two, right? Where's the, right here. So one here and one there. And then I have one here and one here. So I'm gonna fold this over like that and connect the holes. And then I'm gonna sew the holes too. Well, first I'm gonna sew and put a stitch here so this will hold, and then I'm gonna sew the holes together. So let me do that and then I'll come back and show you what I did. Alright y'all, this is where we are so far. I just literally sewed all around the sides. I'm doing this by hand. I don't have a sewing machine. I'm not about to just grab a sewing machine to sew this one little thing. It's really, I can do it in between everything else that I'm doing. but yeah, this is what it looks like so far. I'm also going to put stitches on either side of the hole just to reinforce it for when the button goes through. And let's see here. Yeah, I'm gonna put the reinforcements now. So I'll do that. And then we're gonna attach this bad baby to the dress and we're gonna see what she's giving. Okay, give me a second. All right, y'all, we're making progress. So I went ahead and I stitched around. Like, again, this isn't perfect, but I don't need it to be perfect. Like, I just need to make sure it holds up, and I just don't want the seams around the buttonholes to get, you know, funky after, you know, washing and all of that stuff. So yeah, I just put some stitches in all around for both. And there's two buttons. This is the bigger buttonhole button. And then I have this smaller white button. Listen, these are random buttons in my house, y'all. Don't judge me, judge your mama. Okay. So there we go. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and attach the buttons to it. Alright, y'all. It's done. I even put a little hook closure right here. That's what this is for. Let me show y'all. There is a little hook right here. So I got the buttons, and that's a little closure, and I sewed it over here. Right. It's all black, so it look janky, whatever, about the sewing job. I don't care. This skirt cost me $15. If it don't work, I'm gonna count it as a loss. I didn't mess up the zipper, so the zipper still can be zipped all the way up if necessary. So when I lose some weight, I can just take the stitch out and boom, we back to the regular skirt. But for right now, and the same thing with the little stitches for the buttons, clearly I can just tear those off at any time. So I'm just excited and we're about to see how the skirt fit. Now on the sides we good, but it's just, listen. But it's got the zipper in the back, so we gonna see. I sometimes hate Shein zippers because it's like, Get it together, Shein. Okay. And she's thin too. She's a little see-through. I don't know if y'all can see that. She's a little see-through. So get your slips out. Or I'm gonna have on some, what's it called? Shapewear with this anyway. But yeah, so we'll see her in this clip. And I'll show you what she's supposed to look like. But yeah, I'm a little, I don't know, I don't like things without stretch, so. But it's cute because it's got a little split right here. I mean, she's giving. And it's okay, I've been going to the gym. Now this was super cute, right? This is a blazer. And I love this blazer because the biggest complaint I always have, it's like a blazer cape. And the biggest complaint I always have about blazers are the freaking arms. Because it's just like, okay, whose arms do you think are going inside of this? And this is, and I didn't even realize it was a zipper front blazer. There's a hook here. So that's even better because it don't got a whole lot of buttons to button up, just a one little hook. This is so cute, and I love the material. It's super light. The lining isn't that satin lining that don't stretch. I got a red one that I got from Fashion Nova that has that red unstretchy liner. I had to cut the liner out of the arms to make the arms fit because the jacket fit, but, and I'll insert a clip of the red one too. But the red one, I had to cut the thing out. But this is amazing. I love this. Is this half pockets? What is this? Is this a pocket? No, that's a faux pocket. I love this. And then it's a cape arm. So y'all will see that one. This is adorable with some jeans, like some jean shorts and like a little crop top and some hip. Listen. And then the final thing that I got from Shein was this. Y'all, this is a shirt. Yes, this is a shirt. This is a shirt. You heard it. So it's clearly one that wraps like this. But listen, I was looking and the girls were just like, buy it. Buy it, buy it, buy it, buy it, buy it. And I was like, okay, my bias is coming. I don't know if I would wear this with that black skirt just because the tassels don't really go with the black skirt. I probably would wear this with some jean cutoff shorts with the same kind of fringy bottom or whatever. Or just some regular jean cutoff shorts with some like little things in it. And I'll show you here how I would probably wear it. I got some black ones. I got some blue ones. I got some tiny, tiny ones. But because the legs will be out. These thighs, these ham hocks. So this goes like this crisscross. And then it ties around your neck, clearly. So you don't even need a bra with this because this is supposed to support the girls on its own. And this was the 3X. And then the last thing, of course, is the booby tape. I think I showed y'all the booby tape already. But it's cool because it comes with these nipple covers. And I didn't even realize the nipple covers were like sateen. Let me see. Yeah, so the nipple covers are like sateen. There's a little cutout here so you don't tear your nipple up when you're putting it on. And then, of course, there is the booby tape. I've had booby tape before. I got the last one from Amazon. I think it was like $14, $15. We go see how this do. I've learned my lessons because I've had sticky bras before. And my dumb self gonna put on lotion and body sprays and all of this stuff before I put the sticky bra on. No. You need to take a shower, dry off, be dry and ashy, and then put this stuff on, and then put the lotion and stuff around that. And don't get too close to it either, because the adhering, like you sweat, and you don't want your sweat to get underneath the tape and make it unsticky, because that's the last thing you need. It's one titty up here, one titty. That's not the look we're going for. We're going for, you know, a good look. So I got this to wear with the white shirt that goes with that blue skirt. So we about to see. So I'm excited. So yeah, I'm saying I'm excited, but by now you guys have seen all of the clothes. I don't know where I'm going, any of these things. Comment down below on what shoes I should wear with this blue skirt and white shirt, because my friend, roommate, bestie, hey girl, was saying that I should wear it with either some gold or silver shoes. So I was gonna think some white shoes. She's like, no, white shoes are giving Easter. white shoes are giving no. So either gold or silver is what she's saying, or even like some yellow or a pop of pink or something like that. So comment down below what color shoes you think would go really cute with the blue and white. I think yellow actually would be super duper cute for a little pop of yellow, some gold jewelry, a little cute little gold clutch. They have some really cute clutches on Shein as well. That's probably what I'm gonna head over there for next, is a little cute bag. And yeah, I'll do a haul of some really nice stuff that I got from y'all. Find out when I do though. All right, but I just wanted to pop in to this vlog and give y'all a little rundown on the stuff that I got from Shein. Ain't she cute? She cute. All right. Good morning, y'all. As we can see, I am working. It seems like I've been working a lot in this vlog, but I'm just literally getting my day started. But I just wanted to hop on and end this vlog because we're about to go right into another one. I'm sitting here with Shamima. Hey, girl. Hey. And I'm getting my life together before I actually have to start, you know, doing my day job. But yeah, I just wanted to end this vlog. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see y'all next week. Why do I keep doing this like I'm LL Cool J? Because I'm not. Okay. I guess. Bye.